Watching puny slugs race so slow. Papu wanting action to lay Boom down big and prove Papu is world's best driver. Papu moves so fast, you munch tracks.
Thank you.
Papu not himself today. Maybe Papu not eating a big breakfast. You are fast for being so small. Here's key to health. Oxide much bigger problem for you. Him not as big, but him much more grumpy.
So, you've beaten all the other races on these tracks. Well, now you'll see why I'm the most feared driver on this circuit. I'll earn the right to this Oxide by crushing you into brake dust. Let's race. You're not so slow after all. Surprised me you did. Here's a key for the win. Still, I think you're not fast enough to outrace Oxide. We're going to lose our planet, and it'll be all your fault.
What, you call that racing? Forget about it. If you's gonna race Oxide, you's gonna have to get past me first. I'm the speed champion here, and I'm gonna save the world. For a sizable fee, of course. So, you's beat me fair and square. I doubt you'll be this lucky with Oxide. Here's a key for your troubles. Ah, brother.
Well, the little terror vermin has finally collected all the trophies to become world champion. What took you so long? Now we prove who the fastest driver really is.
Once again.
Now I have to go back to the planet Gasmoxia, a complete loser. I must be getting slow in my old age.
That's it. I'm finished racing with these mushy backward worlds. Keep your miserable planet.
I'm out of here for good.